please keep coming in so everybody can fit. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Military Armistice Commission building. This building is used for several different types of meetings. The average meeting was 3 to 4 hours, the longest one on record being 11 and a half hours. All meetings are held in both English and Hangul or Korean. The translators used to sit in these two booths you can see at either end of the building. However, now they just sit at the heads of this table. The microphones you see on the table are monitored 24 hours a day, and they also represent the MDL inside of this room. So those of you to my left are currently in North Korea. All of you guys are still safe with me in the South. If you'd like to cross back and forth, please do so only at that end of the building. Not down here, this soldier actually won't let you. And please don't go past the South Korean soldier in the back because he's guarding that back door for us. As you see the flag case here, we actually had actual silk replicas of all the flags until 2001, when two North Korean soldiers came in. One took the American flag and blew his nose on it. The other one took the South Korean flag and polished his boots with it. That's why now we have the plastic case so no one's flags can be defaced anymore. You can stand next to the soldiers and take pictures with them, but please don't touch them because they do touch you back. If you have any questions, I'll be standing in the back.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Do you
want
to get a picture with
him? Yes, I do.
Okay. Kimchi.
There he is. Kick by my hand.